I got to see the magician Chris Angel this year, any mind freaks in the house? He said this on stage as a brag. He said, I've had more views on YouTube than any other magician. Crowd went nuts. I was like, what are you clapping for? He's an adult. You shouldn't talk like that. And then he just started naming magicians. He has more YouTube views than. And one of the ones he named, I swear to God, was Harry Houdini. Like, all right, bud, I've had more Tinder matches than Frank Sinatra. You don't see me sawing women in half about it. Jesus.